Okay, this is the Force One Blue Jay Wi-Fi FPV aerial photography drone. My wife won this from Facebook off of Force One, I think it was. And it's actually got virtual reality and it also has an active mode. It's pretty good for the price. It's got all these features. It's got a low battery alarm. It's got a takeoff and landing automatic. It's got flips. It's got headless mode, which is for no matter what orientation of the drone it's in, you can still fly it according to where you're standing. It's got Wi-Fi control, which means you can have the camera and you can see on your phone. Just use a different app. I think I can find out which app it is. I think it's the UDIRC app, which is right here in the top right hand corner. And it has real-time video. So, excuse the box. My wife opened it when she got it. Kind of ripped it. When we open it up, we get the manual. Which you're, you're not satisfied with your purchase, please let us know. Replacement blades. You get the replacement blade tops, which are these right here, little guys. They go on top of the fan blade there. You can see that. Put a little bit more. And then you got the two batteries. The replacement blades here. This is your USB SD card. This is where you take all the information off the card to record on the drone, and you can put it on the computer. Okay, and here you have your flight guards. You can mount these on the, like you said, the drone arm, so that if you didn't happen to run into a wall or whatever, fall off, won't damage the blades so bad. And see, so we got the landing gear here, which it comes with four little tiny screws, which are pain in the rear to put in. Then you got the screwdriver that comes with the packet, which you get the screwdriver. The screwdriver that comes with it is just, seems like it's a little too small for the screw head, but you know, it's just my personal opinion. Here we have the receiver. It has a phone attachment, and you also have the sun cover for the phone attachment. It's just so you can watch the live video feed. Here, voila, like that. Off and on, the sun will block all the light. Or the light. The sun block will block all the light so you can see your screen. Okay, put this down. I think that's everything. So I'm gonna put it together, apply it in the kitchen here.